14 this Friday. Here's your morning rush. Authorities arrested a Granbury man and accused him of making threats on social media against state of Michigan officials, including the attorney general, all of them Jewish. He appeared before a Michigan judge who is keeping him behind bars for now.